As you can hear, she's got COVID and she's dead.
The last time he was on our show.
Right, so I'm broadcasting now. Aye, AJ Brad 2020.
Did you do AJ just to energy?
Yes. And BRAD, Brad. No gaps.
Right.
Oh, yeah, we might
have
to say it. Bingo! Aye. You're on.
Yeah.
So, can you see
through
that?
Only thing is, I can hear your fucking voice through the telly as well.
Well, hold on, change all that. Broadcast. No.
Yeah, I'm watching your broadcast
tonight.
And you mute yourself on broadcast.
I'm trying to.
Those Eddies were to get us
here. There's always next year.
Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
You know what the worst thing is about this place?
About those fights you mentioned.
V. If you don't have a titanium skull lining, you're gonna have memory problems in no time. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
Turn to this week's biggest story, the murder of Arasaka Corporation CEO Saburo Arasaka. The longtime head of the Japanese megacorporation was reported slain on the premises of the Konpeki Plaza corporate hotel while attending a family gathering. Saburo Arasaka's son, Yarinobu Arasaka, has cast blame for his father's murder on the company's rivals, although he has not yet provided evidence supporting this claim. According to market analysts, the CEO's death may have been a desperate attempt to divert attention away from the company's ongoing internal issues. After the break, we ask experts how they see
her. So.